that I love to dwell. It's the presence of my Father. All the host of heaven gather, worshiping, bowing down before Him. Dun 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 dun.
strength and my pride. Only God may know why. Still I will get by.
Who would have known that you'd have to go?
Put to rest the body of Leroy Sullivan as we, in this service of thanksgiving, give memory to the life he has lived. And so we're going to start with a song, Amazing Grace, I'll see the sound. And after that, our Pastor Johnson will take over the chairing of the program. Our evangelist Morris will do the opening prayer. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Was
good afternoon to the friends and the family of Leroy and then happen. If you want to do, you would like to extend our condolences to you. We know you're grieving, some are urging, and it's very painful to lose a loved one, but I trust that you will be comforted as you go through this difficult time. At this time, we'll be having the first lesson this week done by Tanisha Stratton. First lesson. So the person who will be doing the item, the podium is here, where we might be able to pull them out. Can we stand for the first person?
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
The first lesson is taken from Romans 8, verse 35.
Who will separate us from the love of Christ? Will hardship, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or sword? No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all the creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Bless the Lord. At this time we'll be having a, you may be seated, thank you. At this time we'll be having a selection from tomorrow's trial. After which we'll be having the second lesson from one of the drawings. Tomorrow here.
Still showing off attitude of every natural.
We are short for time. We are only allowed 1 hour. So I'm going to ask persons who will be doing the library to introduce. Please do not do more than one verse or the chorus. Alright, we are only allowed 1 hour. Alright? So
we have lecture after the second lesson.
Second lesson taken from John 14. Do not let your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If that was not so, I would have told you. I have gone to prepare a place for you. Since there be no place for you, and if God and prepared a place for you, will come back and take you to take you with me, that you also may be there I am. That's in the full word.
Bless the Lord. Thank you so much. Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me.
Yes.
Is B-Man here?
Yeah, in my side.
has been so good, I can't complain. And when I ask, Lord, give me strength to rise again. Yes, Lord, when I look upon the struggles I undergo, and though I listen, yes, I listen, and far is gone, and sing it to me now. And heaven sounding sweeter now, it seems like little, it's alright. On my mind, yes, Lord, but someday, if I
you'll be mine.
interruption, but I'm going to ask to just break the song at this time. We'll just take the eulogy. So we have to go according to the protocols. All right, so can you just stop the song for me, please? And the person who is Tanisha Strong, can you just come with the eulogy at this time, please?
Hello. Hello, Miss. We can't take the content.
No, you can't.
Hello, Miss.
Stop here, you can't do that.
Hello, Miss.
Then we come to the another.
Hello.
Stop here.
Leroy Antonio O'Sullivan was born on May 15, 1961. He went to St. Aloysius Primary School. Later on in life, he stopped going to school at the age of 15 because that's how the school system were in those days. He then developed a passion for cooking. He was very quiet and always had a serious face, but he didn't mean any harm. He didn't talk much. His mother, Ivy Lewis, had 7 children, 6 girls, and he was the only boy. As life progressed, he had 4 children, 2 girls and 2 boys, who later on gave him 4 grandchildren and 1 great-grandchild. On September 16, 2003, while he was mourning the death of his sister, he was sitting with a friend and was shot and killed. This was devastating for us, the family, as we were now mourning the death of 2 family members. Leroy Antonio Sullivan died leaving 4 children, 4 grandchildren, 1 great-grandchild, 3 sisters, nieces and nephews, along with other relatives and friends. This is it. This is the end.
We went to our tutors.
Everybody was here, you were I'm God, man.
Come on.
Oh, and then I didn't know they were falling. Charlie, you have
Yeah, I'm going to go to the hospital. So black, yeah. Racing drive myself. Lay two black lights, yes, I'm racing. I don't have time for going.
I don't have time for the boss, man.
One more down here, sir.
Watch, watch, watch.
Alright, we soon start up, so we're going to have some fun. Let us go rest in
the place.
All right, yeah, we can take the other job, but wait until we have coffee. Anybody know if I contact the cement guys, every guy they will listen to me.
My, take a picture of us. Catch one more
cash. No, I don't see none of them. You want to start up?
You know what? What man? Take it.
Anyway, me beg you go. You never say no. I will tell you I'm you. I want to respect you for your honesty. I'm going to tell you. You're missed by many and you touch many hard. Them take your life, but your life still goes on with us. And you leave a treasure where we are walk with. And nobody can take that. And I care what happened, we're there the same way.
Alright. Any more tribute? Now is the time to talk. Anybody else want to say something?
Why my uncle never miss you? I take it.
You ever talk loud about the video, man?
If I want to
All right, anybody else?
You get that wicked hard, Snarrah. You don't deserve. Because you're no gunman.
You're no wanted man.
You're no wanted man. You don't like it, Snarrah.
All right, anybody else want to say? Closing.
It's our first time.
For as much as it pleases Almighty God in His wise providence to take out of this world the soul of our deceased brother Leroy Sullivan, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and in the life of the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose coming, second coming in glorious majesty to judge the world. The earth and the sea shall give up their dead. And the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in him shall be changed and made like unto his own glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. We are going to... And with whom the souls of the faithful, after they are delivered from the burden of the flesh, are in joy and felicity, we give thee hearty thanks for the good examples of all those thy servants who, having finished their course in faith, do now rest from their labors, and we beseech thee that we, with all those who are departed in the true faith of thy holy name, may have our perfect consummation and bliss, both in body and soul, in thy eternal and everlasting glory. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. We are going to be singing. We're going to ask you to join with us in singing. Join, don't it? Yeah. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing the wondrous love.
Sing His mercy and His grace in the mansion of Christ.
Anybody singing? Sing the wondrous love of
Jesus. Sing and shout the victory.
When we all
what a
day of rejoicing that will be. Oh, when we all see Jesus, on His setting sun, let us this wondrous love and give. If He's over and our work on our hands, and everybody, holy salt up yonder. Come on, let me hear you over there.
When the rose
and the rose yonder rally there. Let's try the second verse. On that bright and cloudless morning, when the dead in Christ arise, glory of His resurrection shift. When His chosen ones shall gather to their home beyond the skies, roll is called up yonder, called up yonder. When the road yonder I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Come on.
The black can't go up.
Wait, no, wait, no, hold on.
I said it on the
yes, someone lean
and
it
a
allow yourself.
Hey, here, mama. Yes, I'm a belly. Yes, I'm a belly. Yes, I'm flat out.
You're right. So you see what the problem? Yes, I'm a belly.
Yes, I
breathe. Yes, I'm a belly. That's a flat side. That's why it can go from that side. So it has to shoot from that side.
Yes,
so shoot from
the
side.
Yes, shoot
from the side.
Come over.
Yes, I'm
the right.
She left
down to the right. You need up by the top. You need up by the top. Yeah.
No.
You need up by the top.
Listen.
Yeah, let me hear
you. Hold on. When I push the...
Yeah.
Keep it to that side.
Keep it to that side.
That side of a belly. Okay, if it doesn't work, when I push it inside, I start it down.
Right. Yes,
it's
right.
No, I'm not going to... When I push it, I'm going to...
Click on my phone.
1, 2,
I declare you
No angle.
Flat
down
your
other angle.
Put it by our side.
Keep it to me. Keep it to
that
side.
Right.
Keep it to your right.
Yeah, no left. No left.
No, come on. Yeah, no left. No left.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.